How do we look into the abyss of men in the world today and determine whether or not these males or men or the simply boys who shave? And this is the question that we're really asking, right?
I like that.
Because there's plenty of grown, fully physically developed males, right? They've gone through puberty and the various stages of development. But when we're talking about mentally and to a deeper level, emotionally and spiritually, have these males graduated from boyhood to manhood?